Welcome back to Mulsip channel. If you don't want to miss out on any of our tutorials, make sure you click the bell icon. In this video, you will learn how to check the type of disk storage on your server. Before starting with the step-by-step process, first we will see the types of hard disks that are HDD, SSD. A hard disk drive is a traditional type of storage device that uses a circular disk known as platter, which stores data and a read-write rotating head to access it. A solid-state drive is the latest and faster type of storage device used to store data on flash memory that is instantly accessible by the controller. Unlike a traditional hard drive, it has no moving parts, so its speed is comparatively faster. In this video, we will learn the three different methods through which you can check the type of disk storage on your server. First, through cPanel WHM control panel. Second, Linux plain server. Third, Windows operating system. Let's start with the first method, that is through cPanel WHM control panel. Log in to WHM as root. Go to server configuration and click on terminal. To check the name of hard disk, type this command. Your hard disk name will be shown here. Type this command to know the type of hard disk. In this case, the connected hard disk to the server is SSD, so it is showing 0. If the hard disk type is HDD, then it will show the result as 1. To check the type of disk storage on Linux plain server, follow these simple steps. Open PuTTY configuration application. In hostname section, enter your hostname or IP address. And in the port field, enter the port number. In my case, it is 22. Click on open. Type root as username and the password assigned to this username. To check the name of hard disk, type this command. Your hard disk name will be shown here. Type this command to know the type of hard disk. In this case, the connected hard disk to the server is HDD, so it is showing 1. If the hard disk type is SSD, then it will show the result as 0. Now, to check the type of disk storage on Windows operating system, then follow these simple steps. In the search box, type run and press enter. Type PowerShell and click on OK. Run this command and hit enter. In the media type field, you can see the type of disk storage. In this case, the connected hard disk to the server is HDD. If the connected hard disk to the server is SSD, then SSD will be shown here. So, in this way, you can check the type of disk storage on your server. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Give a thumbs up if you found it useful. Reach out to us on this email ID for any of your technical queries.